My name is Kenta Asahina. I am an assistant professor in molecular neurobiology laboratory in Salk Institute. My research is about animals' behavior and how the nervous system and the genes support such behaviors. My interest as a researcher is to understand what kind of molecular event, the genetic event, and also the cellular event is happening during the animal's behavior, and then use that as a key to understand how our brain works. And in particular, I am interested in animals' fighting behavior, because that is one of the most fundamental and emotional animal behavior that is exhibited by various types of animals, including human beings. So we are using fruit fly as a model organism. Flies look very different from humans, but in fact, when you look into the genome and the way nervous system works, there are a lot of common features. And their fighting behavior also changes dramatically based on the experience. So it is almost like human being. They change the way they fight depending on the need and the situations. And the fly's brain is much simpler than the human's brain, for example. So we can understand how the genes and the cells work during the animal behavior. And we can get the knowledge back to our brain and try understanding how our brain works. Brains consist of many neurons, and the neurons have to communicate with each other to create behaviors and emotions. And I am interested in the small molecules that is used between neurons to communication. And this tiny molecule that we are studying, surprisingly, is found in many different animal species, including human beings. So understanding the way this molecule works may have a tremendous impact on the way we understand our aggressive behaviors, and potentially we can use the molecular signaling pathway. We may be able to better design a drugs or medicines that is more specific and effective to a certain types of behavior disorders. You know, Salk Institute is a very special place. There's a lot of leading figures in many different fields, and yet there's no wall to separate those different disciplines. So I feel I have a tremendous freedom to talk to scientists, and then I can get inspiration to my own research.